You know, what do you have to say? The response is mind-boggling.
Yeah, a little unnerving. Anil sir was just sitting next to me and telling me, suddenly through the film he's not told me this, but abhi suddenly mujhe keh rahe ke tum log ke liye bahut mushkil hota hoga na, do saal mein ek baar tum log picture ke saath aate ho. Hum log itne hai. So I was like a little late the day you're saying this to me, sir. But no, it's heartwarming really actually to be here today, because the whole journey of this film has been something that has been very emotional for me.
Right.
Right from the day where we started off with Jay Shivakramani, I don't think he's here, and is he here? Are you here? No, he's coming. Ah, okay. And Asim, Arora, who, and my team, obviously, my assistants don't think I'm forgetting you all. But, and Asim, who started writing this film almost 2 years back, Aditya, who's a part of that process also, because I told him, get up and start working. start taking responsibility of your life. And then Bhushan ji believing in this from the very beginning. I don't think we've given a shorter narration than this ever in this history of cinema, where we fit in 20 minutes, he said, I want to make this film. Wow. And last of all, love and Ankur. Thank you very much, guys. From that incredibly Malang night at Sun and Sand, where you believed in me and allowed me to make this film. Thank you all, Atha, Vatha, everyone. I just want, sorry I'm talking off the topic, but thank you so much. You actors come last, I will talk about you later. but I love you guys, and thank you for being a part of this mad, intoxicating process.
Well, thank before you, we invite all these superstars on stage, what is Malang, sir? Maine apna homework kar liya. लेकिन मैं चाहूंगा आप थोड़ा सा बताएं।
यू नो ये एग्जैक्टली इसका प्रॉब्लम हम लोग अभी तक डिस्कवर कर रहे हैं, बट असीम, व्हाट इज मलंग? नो, बट एक निश्चिंत, गूगल कहता है कि एक निश्चिंत दुनिया से ना जुड़ा हुआ, अपनी धुन में चलने वाला शख्स को, शख्स को, मेरी हिंदी माशाल्लाह बहुत मस्त है, मस्त मलंग वाला आदमी को मलंग कहते हैं. बट आई थिंक फॉर मी इन दिस फिल्म एक somebody, अभी एक आदमी मलंग तभी होता है either when he is completely in love,
yes,
so he doesn't care about what is happening in the world and society, or when someone has lost something he loves,
yes,
then he doesn't give a f about what is happening in society. And all the characters in this film could be combined saying they are all malang in their own way.
And all I can say is, जितने लोग यहाँ बैठे हैं, यहाँ बैठे हैं, सब लोग अपने-अपने काम में मलंग हैं, and we just you know heard the Josh. Felt the Josh. So here it's time to invite the superstars, as I said. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the very handsome, for the very talented Aditya. Congratulations, congratulations
thank
on
you.
This.
Thank you.
And we'll start with you. You know, all the action, that body worth drooling over, what do you have to say? Like, what all did you have to do, and what was it like when he told you about the movie?
I think when he told me about the movie, that's the first thing he said that he needed for the film. I think you know, I think Mohit was clear that he didn't want us to repeat ourselves,
right?
And he wanted to explore a new energy, and this is something that I've never done before. You know, I've grown up watching action films. Yeah, I've watched Stallone, Schwarzenegger, and Jackie Chan's full filmographies. Actually, those are the films I grew up watching, and I've been kind of waiting for the chance to do something like this. And I guess it's only Mohit who could have the faith in me to do something like that.
And the way he's pulled it off, matlab trailer mein we are like all, you know, flat. Disha, this one's for you. Please tell us, so much action happening. There's so much thrill, so much kill. So should we fall in love with you, or should we be scared of not falling in love?
Have you seen her Insta videos?
Yes.
The kind of action she does?
Yes.
Okay.
Be scared.
We should be scared.
I guess that's up to you to decide what you want to do.
Yeah, please.
But thank you so much, guys, for being here and supporting us. And it's been a crazy journey. As you can see, the trailer is pretty crazy. And I really would like to thank Love Sir and Ankur Sir for giving me the opportunity and believing that I could be the character. Mohit sir for literally holding my hand every day. I used to ask 100,000 questions about something so stupid and he would answer me. So thank you so much. Anil sir for being such a mentor, and he's so inspiring. He comes on set and he's like so fit, and you know, he's still so crazy and driven about each and everything, which is so, so inspiring. Adi for being the best co-star, and of course you are color coordinator today.
Yeah, it wasn't planned though.
You know, I have to say, when Anil sir came on the set the first day, Disha said, now it looks like we're making a film.
Look like a student film.
So it's time to do the honors. You know, I call him the coolest dude of the industry, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for the very versatile, the... pehle se sir haath hila rahe un log upar se. Give it up for Mr. Anil Kapoor! So good to see you, sir. And क्या कर रहे हैं सर? मतलब आग लगा रहे हैं, मचा रहे हैं आप, like in the बिल्कुल हो रहा है यार. मतलब true sense में इसे ही कहते हैं आग लगाना. The baddest person on the screen इस समय, with all that badness, sir. When you were told about this, how shocked were you? Because we are all very shocked.
thank you so much. I think the journey started with love calling me up and sending me a message that sir script sunana hai, and then he said ke Mohit saab direct kar rahe hain. So I had met Mohit many years back, earlier also.
My first meeting as assistant also was the narration in his house.
yeah so we've been interacting but never got an opportunity to work. So script suni to main thoda confused ho gaya. Mera yaar ye to एकदम मोहित सूरी टाइप की स्क्रिप्ट है. एंड आई ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू डू दिस काइंड ऑफ अ फिल्म, बट आई वॉज यू नो सो आई नेवर गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डू इट. सो यू नो एनी टाइम यू डू समथिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, यू नो ऑब्वियसली यू आर एंग्शियस, यू आर नर्वस. सो यू नो आई वॉज वेरी एंग्शियस, वेरी नर्वस, यू नो. एंड देन थैंक लव यू नो फॉर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग मी टू मोहित. He's a very, very passionate filmmaker, and I enjoyed every moment of the film, working on this film after many, many years.
Right.
And you see, I see too that I enjoy every film, but this was really special.
Yeah.
This was really special. This film was special, and you can see it on screen. That you can feel it in every poster, everything, whatever has been released till now, every still which has released. It has created that kind of magic.
Yes.
वो पता चल जाता है कि ये जादू हो रहा है, you know. And सबको अपनी फिल्म तो प्यारी होती है जब रिलीज होती है, मगर कहीं ना कहीं एक अंदर से आवाज़ आती है कि यार बात कुछ हो रही है. और मुझे लगा, तो पहली बार जब मैंने स्क्रिप्ट सुना तो सबसे पहले तो मैं कुणाल है नहीं यहाँ, मैं पहले कुणाल का रोल करना चाहता था. आई सेड आई वांट टू डू कुणाल्स रोल, यू नो. अभी मैं उसको कुणाल का रोल बोलूँगा क्योंकि कुणाल हैज डन अ absolutely a brilliant job, and I want to do that role. And but I think Mohit and love and the entire, all of them, the writers and all, wanted me to do Agash's role. To mera dil wahan tha, mere unhone mujhe bola ke ye karne ke liye. So I would thank them that they, you know, convinced me. And you know, somewhere I said chalo let me go with their conviction and do this role. So I've done this role, and I'm very happy that I did this role. I think it's looking quite okay. And and what else do I say? And I want to say something about you know, Aditya and Disha. I think after, you know, बहुत कम मुझे ऐसी आवाज़ आती है किसी एक्टर को, किसी पेयर को, किसी लड़के और किसी लड़की को देखकर. और मैं हमेशा 15 या 20 साल पहले बोलता हूँ. एक इंस्टिंक्ट होता है कि यार कुछ होने वाला है. मुझे लगता है ये फिल्म के बाद आई थिंक आदित्य एंड दिशा आर गोइंग टू बी रियली वेरी वेरी मेजर स्पेशल एंड बिग स्टार्स.
थैंक यू सर, दैट मींस अ लॉट. थैंक यू सर,
एंड आई मीन इट, आई जेन्युइनली मीन इट. ऐसा मैं अपनी फिल्म को प्रमोट करने के लिए नहीं कर रहा हूँ, नहीं तो कभी कभी होता ना लोग अपनी फिल्म प्रमोट करने के लिए करते हैं. ये मैं दिल से कह रहा हूँ, यू नो, कि वट एवर आई हैव सीन, every frame which I've seen, इनको देख के मज़ा आ रहा. यू नो ऐसा लग रहा है यार काश मैं इतना यंग होता यार.
Sir, that's huh? Andrew sir is competing for the best newcomer award this year huh? also. This year also.
You know, काश मेरे पास मैं ऐसे बाइक पे जा रहा होता और काश, you know, ऐसे मैं मजा कर रहा होता, you know, चिल्लम फूंक रहा हूँ और अपना, you know, all this from one high to the other, one high to the other. I said, तुम्हारे लिए ज़िंदगी क्या है? One high to the other, one high. मेरे लिए तो मेरी जिंदगी काम ही रही है मगर यू नो एवरीबॉडी रोमांटिसाइजेस ना सो इन दोनों को देख के मुझे भी आई वांट टू फॉल इन लव यार यू नो आई एम लव बट आई वांट टू फॉल अगेन
एंड वी कैन सी इट इन हिज आईज यू नो लुक एट हिम एकदम दैट ट्विंकल इज देयर
एंड इट्स आई डेफिनेटली यू नो दे हैव डन मोहित एंड दे हैव डन आशिकी बट दिस इज डेफिनेटली द न्यू एज आशिकी आई फील यू नो समवेयर एंड As I said, it's been backed and supported by all of us, you know. They are the, you know, in the film and of course, Mr. Ankur and Love, thank you very much. Great producers, they are the, I think, the future, you know. We need producers like, you know, Ankur and